machine is beginning from the automatic feeder, and the green one is the built-in pump. You see the hopper, big hopper for raw material, the small hopper for talcum powder. That side is the GMS pump. The extruder, first part for heating, second part for heating and cooling. You see? Screen changer, hydraulic screen changer. Machine head, temperature and pressure. This is the model 105. For cooling. Blade for cutting to flat sheet. Wind cooling. Expanded unit. To let the temperature down. The black one is anti-static for remove the static. We are the gearbox and the motor connected directly. This is for counting meter.